Torrence flickered the ball. They leave the starting line. Lee is out in front of him at the finish line. It's Pruett on a hole shot. 368-4 beats a 366-2. And Tony Stewart has done it.
And we're going to get the trophy into her hand. And Leah, you said finally when Matt Hagen yelled a double up for Tony Stewart Racing, and you're the one that gets it done. I know this has been a special journey for you. How much fire does Leah Pruett have now as the points leader?
Oh, pretty much as Khaleesi's Dragons, that's for sure. I just want to say, red, white, and blue, Mobil 1, this is for you and for all Mobil 1 users, and for Dodge, for Direct Connection, and for Tony Stewart believing in this team. Neil Strasbaugh, second year lead crew chief, you are absolutely dynamite. Mike Domagola, my entire crew, Ryan McGilvery, look at our race car all day. It deserves to be in the winner's circle, and I feel like I finally deserve 2-2. We're going to take this momentum on and do the best we can and do what Tony Stewart Racing does best. Keep winning. Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Woo!